catch and release. Out here on Old Hickory Lake, that means fishing for fun. But catch and release means something different for law enforcement. Catch and release is how Washington handles illegal immigration. They catch lawbreakers, then they let them go.
74% of all immigration arrests made last year involve people with prior criminal convictions.
It's time we get serious about illegal immigration. And as governor, I will.